Protesters in Chile have gathered for another day of anti-government demonstrations. On Thursday, the Chilean president, Sebastián Piñera, announced new measures to toughen penalties for looting and violence after 2 weeks of protests that have left at least 20 people dead.